They put it out there, but that's his voice. That's God's voice. that's his voice. So that's the Lord. It would make my life unbearable if you ever stop loving me. Stay with me.
Look what happened.
He said, you are the first and the very last. You'll be my future. And you're definitely my past. God is the first, the last. The Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. My personal Savior, He's sovereign. Thank you, Lord. It would make my life unbearable. I don't want to go back in the world. Thank you for delivering me. I was blind and now I see. Thank you, Lord. That entire song, I see it a different way. The Lord gives it to me a different way. I'm not sure how they put it out there, because that's why secular music can be, you have to receive it how the Lord gives it to you, because that's His voice. Those are His voices. So that's why it touches your soul. And the lyrics, those are God's words. So anytime we are serving Him, whether we like it or not, He'll still put it in there. 633, Matthew 633. Seek first the kingdom of God and all His righteousness. So that is His song. So see that as a dedication to my personal Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. That is a beautiful song. Listen to the lyrics. Now allow the Holy Spirit. Say, Holy Spirit, you're welcome. And let Him see it the way. Let Him reprogram your mind. Ask and you shall receive. Seek and you shall find. Knock and the door will be open. And ask Him, why does the song resonate with your spirit so much? This is only for the people that this resonates with and love this type of music. And so God is in the music. He's everywhere. So where there's good, there's bad. Where there's bad, there's good. So God is everywhere. And He knows how to get in contact with His servants. And music is where the messages are. So these are messengers. So whether we're messengers from God, you know, pray about it. Don't believe every spirit. Test the spirit, see where they're coming from. So if it resonates with your spirit, God is getting your attention in that song. It's a message for you. For you. You don't have that. Ask anybody else what they think about it. Thank you, Lord. They'll throw a curveball real quick because they don't want you to receive what the Lord has for you. That's God. That's God's message to you from that, to that song. He knew you were going to go to that song. He knew you were going to like it. There's a reason why you liked it. Thank you, Lord. Don't stop ever loving me. I love. Don't stop. It's that soul music. Don't stop ever loving me. My God, it would make my life unbearable if you were ever to stop loving me. So stay with me forever. In a team, you'll always be a team. That's what it's about. It's about teamwork. So this is the Holy Spirit speaking to you. It's a dedication from you to God. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, all one. So the Lord, thank you, Holy Spirit. And when you learn how to love Christ, He'll pour His love into you, and then that same song, you can go pour that into your kingdom spouse that He ordained. Thank you, Lord. And the team will always be with your love. Don't stop ever loving me. What God joins together, no man's gonna separate. This team, yeah, it would make my life unbearable. See, now you can see things the way God sees it. You dedicate that to Him, Lord, it would make my life unbearable if you ever stop loving me. So stay with me forever, and the team, we will always be. So when you learn that relationship with Him, you'll get cleaned up from your own sin, and then He'll say, okay, you remember what you did for me? All right, now, I built you up, so now you know who to go get it. This too. And God is with you, so now it's going to work. So what God opens, no man can shut. What God shuts, no man can open. And what He joined together, no man can separate. And a team will always be with your love. Hey, don't stop ever loving me. Now you can sing that to your kingdom spouse. Because you learn how to love the Lord through the music. He showed you how to take the bad out. Because He had a message to you. Yeah, so you can go help these people that got lost too.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of people that got lost and scattered. And he's using you. Go get the message and bring them back to him through you. Thank you.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. That was so good.
God loves you, and so do I. Seek first the kingdom of God and all his righteousness, and he will give you these things that he called you to. So if it doesn't resonate, it ain't for you. It might not just be for right now. It might be later on. So just hold tight. Don't get mad. Your time is coming. Yeah. Those that wait on the Lord, they will renew their strength. So chill. Get the message. Wait on the Lord so he can renew your strength. God loves you. So do I. That's why I'm here. That's why I'm here. Yeah. Thank you, Lord. I'm a team. Don't stop having the love in the Lord. Don't stop that but not love and the Lord. Because he loves you. Whole heart. Whole heart. See, when you search for him with your whole heart. Don't stop ever loving the Lord. He got to be a team with you. So now he can go get you to your teammate. Mm-hmm. Your helpmate. And a man. Yeah. He don't leave his father and his mother. And he'll unite with his wife. It ain't going to be cornflesh. And a woman. God got to show you how to submit to the husband. That's why it ain't going right. Because you was the wrong person probably. Or it's out of order. Let God do it. And he's going to show you how to submit. Yeah, I was away too. Yeah. But I'm giving my husband all of me. Because God gave it to me first. God going to show you. He the one wrote the story. So you got to come into his will. And then he'll open it all the way up. Thank you, Lord. See? He has given us an unshakable kingdom. I'm going to end it right here. 12:28. God is so good. So a team will always be. Ain't nobody separated. In Jesus' name. Don't stop ever loving me. Not me. He that is in me is greater than he that's in the world. Who's in me? The Lord, the Holy Spirit. That's he. That's where he's at. He dwell on him. He dwell on him. He's dwelling in you. So he said, when you search for me with your whole heart, you'll find me. He's deep. Bring him up. Let his light shine from within. That's what he's trying to do. Come on, come on, come on. Go deeper. Depend on your sins. Yeah. And the team. Come on, baby. Thank you, Lord. God is so good. I'll keep going because I don't care that it's 97.1 right now. Because I love you, just like I said. But most importantly, Jesus loves you. Let me see if I can get one more video. I only got 2 minutes, 3 minutes. So I'll be back. This is what I love doing for you. This is from me to you. Yeah.